Hey guys, so Christmas is finally here, and what better way to celebrate than to crash Courtney and Jermichael Finley's house? Let's see if they let me in.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Welcome Christmas. To our home.
Welcome to our home.
Now inside the Finley's home. Thank you for letting us in, you guys. This tree, tell me a little bit about this year's tree.
Stop.
Oh.
Courtney went crazy on the ornaments. She went out and got the most outrageous ornaments ever. Just see those sleigh bells
jingling, ring, tingle, tingling too. Okay, let's move along to the stockings now.
You can tell that's mine, and it's center, front and center.
Whoa.
And it's shining. No, but you got it.
Whoa, very nice. Yeah. This one you can tell is Courtney's because
of the cheetah.
The cheetah print.
Exactly. I don't see a stocking that says Jenny on it.
I know, how's that? We'll have to get you a little one that goes right here. And our
cheeks are nice and rosy. Let's move along to your Christmas cards.
Oh, okay. And you know, our friends, our family send Christmas cards. This year, Jermichael and all of the tight ends got together and made their own Christmas card. If you look closely, they're doing that like popular Wisconsin ugly sweater party kind of deal.
Jermichael, what do you have to say about this? Whose idea was this?
You know, if you knew our rookies and the way they operate, they like to do the most outrageous things. So as you can see, we got turtlenecks on and we got Santa hats. And, you know, and all of the sweaters are about two sizes too small.
And you actually are sporting your sweater from your
card. As you can see, two sizes too small.
So, Jermichael, we have to ask you, what is on your Christmas list this year?
I'm a simple guy, you know. I just let Courtney know I have my gifts, tell you the truth.
I want like laser hair removal. I don't know. I don't know. Like, that's the only thing I could come up with when he asked me.
I think this one says Aaron Rodgers on it, right? And Clay Matthews, maybe? Kaden is just...
He's just wandering around.
Can you give him the peace sign? The Christmas peace sign. Peace and happiness for Christmas. Happy holidays from our family to yours.
Go, Pat, go.
Go, Pat, go.
Bye, you guys.